Have you ever heard the term blockchain and wondered what it means? It's a popular concept within the tech and crypto space, but what exactly is it? Today, I'll break down the meaning of blockchain and explain how this revolutionary technology powers the entire world of cryptocurrency and why it's changing the future of finance. So what exactly is a blockchain? Blockchain is the technology that enables cryptocurrencies, such as Bitcoin and Ethereum, to name only a few. It's a secure digital record where information is stored, such as transaction data. But instead of being controlled by a single entity, such as a bank or a company, blockchain is managed by a network of computers around the world. For starters, what is a block? To understand blockchain, let's first look at what a block is. In a blockchain, a block is simply a collection of digital data. The data could effectively be anything, such as a page in a ledger, where transaction data is listed down and recorded. For Bitcoin, each block records basic information about digital transactions: who sent Bitcoin, who received it, and how much. In the Ethereum blockchain, however, blocks contain more complex information. Besides basic transaction data, Ethereum's block can store smart contracts, which are self-executing programs that run automatically when certain conditions are met. Think of smart contracts like mini apps, allowing for all kinds of decentralized applications, from games to finance tools. But why is it called a blockchain? Using Bitcoin as an example, once a block is filled with transaction data, it's then verified and linked to the previous block, creating a chain of blocks, hence the term blockchain. Picture a stack of blocks where each new block connects to the one before it, forming an unbreakable chain. Since each block is locked in place and linked to the previous block, changing any data would break the entire chain, thus making blockchains extremely secure and practically impossible to alter. So how does blockchain power cryptocurrency? Blockchain allows cryptocurrencies to work independently of banks. Each computer in the blockchain network, called a node, has a full copy of the blockchain, so everyone can verify transactions. When someone makes a new transaction, these nodes work together to confirm its legitimacy. Once verified, the transaction is added to a new block, which is then linked to the existing chain of previous blocks. This system ensures security and transparency without needing a central authority. And that's blockchain in a nutshell, the system which powers Bitcoin, Ethereum, and other cryptocurrencies. It's the tech foundation that makes crypto secure, transparent, and decentralized. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit like, share, and subscribe to CryptoKing for more crypto content. See you in the next one.